yeah, we Gucci. It's the crew, man. We back. Best duo since Kobe and Shaq. Next up, Icewear Vezo, Peasy, Payroll, Giovanni, The Commission. That's a nice little line. Hey, that's a nice little
line. You always get the VZ and that's it.
The VZ? Who the fuck is VZ? You get to make it up.
You get to put three names together. VZ, Peasy, Vezo, all in one.
Said VZ. Oh, man. Somebody, that's going to be somebody rap name.
No. The nigga hate word called himself Cocaine VZ and shit.
But it ain't just VZ, though. Like, that shit got to be like V-E-E-Z-I-E. VZ. Like, you really VZ.
Nah, but you got Vezo, Payroll, Peasy. You know, you usually get the Vezo and the Peasy combination, but then the Payroll.
Or Baby
like,
Money or GT or Peasy, you know what I'm saying? But Payroll. You know, Payroll and Peasy used to be ops.
Yeah, I know.
Them niggas squashed that probably made 500,000 together. But listen, we finna dive into this reaction, right? We got a playlist. You wanna join Discord? Hit the DM, comment down below. Playlist, or search up the crew playlist. I'm gonna put the link in the description. Oh, shit. I'm recording, I'm gonna call you right back.
Pissing people off, bro. You need to be ready, on standby all times, bro.
Bro, mind your business.
Call you, bro. You need to be right there, bro. Ready, bro. You need to.
She talking about some damn, like something wrong, man. Bro,
you pissing niggas off.
Bro. I ain't trying to hear this,
bro. Okay, you gonna listen to it, boy? Fuck me,
bro. Don't make me swing on you in here, bro.
Swing on
yeah, listen, the Discord. You want to join the Discord? If I was really in the room, you want to join the Discord, bro? What the fuck are you looking for, bro?
My little stringy string.
Your little ring and shit?
Yeah, bro. This is life for me and shit, so you know I got
what kind of ring? Where you get that ring from, bro?
That's right, bro.
How much that ring worth?
I made this motherfucker shit about 3 cents.
3 cents? Shit.
3 cents, add like a mil to it. A million and 3 cents.
Well, you don't even know where you found that at.
Oh, shit.
Listen, we about to dive into the reaction, bro. Peasy, Icewear Vezo, Payroll, The Commission. What's my screen record time? 2:30.
June 29th, Rich Off Pints 3. God damn, I ain't Rich Off Pints. He gonna come out with.
The motherfucker came out today?
We're on bosses.
That is today.
So what then, child? Hold on everything. That's right.
Pablo!
Shout out my nigga Pablo!
His name is Pablo!
Shout out my nigga Pablo!
What movie that from? I know you know.
I don't.
Hold on everything. That's right.
His name is Pablo!
Everybody here is he.
Corporation. Board of directors.
Association with Galloway Films.
$1 million nigga, I got a ton of this. Throw the paddock in the sky, so I see both. So 10,000 to a ticket, I ain't fucking with us. In the trench cover, then I'll start praying for our 6 minutes.
Yeah, before he even started rapping, this is definitely a V's.
Bro, get the fucking names right, bro.
Bro, all these niggas' names got E's in the shit. It should fuck me up. Too many E's and Z's.
God, it's damn. Not. It's just Vezo and Peasy.
Vezo, Peasy, V's.
V's.
Bro,
I ain't gonna hold you.
This is a Peasy beat.
I ain't gonna hold you. Not even gonna hold you, right? When we start, like, coming up with, like, lit ideas, like, when we go to the studio, we gotta come up with, like, rap name. I think I'm gonna be V's, bro. I just think I'm gonna just take that and just run with it, bro.
Bro, that's somebody's name. Fool, you steal it from my nigga A-Bird, bro. Steal it from my nigga A-Bird.
Nigga, I'm a noun. I keep talking about I'm A-Noun. N-O-U-N. Fuck is A-Verb. Nigga, he ain't trying to battle me.
Yeah, my man, see my man, shit.
Ah, still a minute, shit. Chill.
Back to color, 5'8", following my brother, no. We the ones that ain't nobody fucking with. Put the mansion next to Lou Mansion, call that double man. Invested in the sports, I'm on some other shit. Oh, watch it. Try cool beans, it's the summer with. See me tomorrow, I'm in some other shit. Same ones I struggle with, the same ones I'm studying with. Get it off the face, move the low without touching it.
Mexican for tongue, crazy on my son, ran it up a drug when it.
I thought that was a sleep, bro. Fool, I thought that nigga had a tooth.
That's the first one, bro. Oh my! Nigga fucked me up.
Fool, you know like the, you know like
I had to really look at that shit.
Fool, you know like on the old ass 2K where they got like the sleeve without the color in this shit.
Nigga, have a little 2K sleeves.
Oh.
You put a little joke, expanded and shit all the way along.
Yeah, you get that making it like on 2K16.
17 too.
Expanded was actually as big as hell.
Get it off the face, move the low without touching it. Mexican for tongue,
Prezi on my son, ran it up on drug money and invested in the slums. So I send the city weeds every year they come.
Like, what is that? Like, what type of dog is that? Like, is that a, this a designer dog?
Bro,
like,
it's summertime, bro. Where are you comfortable enough to wear that at? I ain't gonna lie to you. A nigga I work with, right? He wears, you know, we gotta wear the orange polo and shit, but he wears like a something like that, but it's black up under it, fool. He wears like cargo pants. I just know he stinks. Bro. It's hot as shit, fool.
Like it's like looking like is that a fucking underarm? But that like sleeves? Like, I wanna know what that is.
It's probably just a thermal. But it's hot as shit also.
Hot as shit.
See waves heavy as they come, got a crib in Arizona, it be ready in the morning.
Got a crib out of Texas, it be ready in a minute.
Ready to get out of
the morning. I'm the trench singing like the president, cause rappers dying in their city. You might see me by myself, but guarantee I got it.
We got a plug out, cap, crib shopping in Miami. Bought a Prezi off, hand to hand, the touch is like a grand. Bitches from my past, still bragging how they had. Shit a nigga talk, not too many understand.
Nally up in niggas.
I ain't gonna hold you, fool. Payroll Giovanni. Is like, I didn't know so many like industry rappers fuck with his music, because like, I just thought like, I know like he a Detroit legend and shit, but like, outside of Detroit, he's pretty like solid, like his name floats around like, bro. And I wouldn't think that. Same thing with Peasy, same thing with all these niggas.
Hey, like, I'm not really too surprised.
I'm not surprised, but it's like, damn, like,
I'm not surprised because I know a lot of rappers go to Detroit. You go to Detroit, you're going to find out.
You're going to find who cranking at the time. Well, yeah.
Most of the niggas in the city.
You know what I'm saying? So it's like, bro,
and another reason, these niggas old as shit, too. Like, these niggas are like 35 years old. So these niggas been around for 100 fucking million years. So I'm not surprised a lot of niggas know these niggas. Like, it ain't like these niggas like our age, like they 24. Like, these niggas some old ass niggas. And excuse me, yes, I think 30-something is old. All you niggas in the comments, I don't give a fuck. Leave me alone. But like I was saying,
I'm listening.
Them niggas old as shit. So, niggas keep going me in the comments, bro. Niggas be like, bro, why you think 30-something is old? Because it is to me. Why can't something be old? Like why
how? Bro, we can never, like, stay, be
stay
right,
how, you
bro.
Can't never stay how you feel. Like,
bro, 30-something is not old. You have 70-year-olds in the world.
I know, bitch.
Why do you feel like that? That's what they be like, oh, you're...
Why do you feel crazy?
Because it's older than me, so it's old.
It's always...
If it's older than me, it's old. If somebody 27, they old to me. I don't care. I niggas always keep... I don't even know why niggas care about so much how niggas feel that they should like. But if I think a nigga old, why does it matter that I think that these niggas old?
I feel like this song right here is something like you just play in the car like on a cool summer night, bro, and you just vibe. You like, damn, this the commission, like, you know what I'm saying, like, cause I got it on the place, but I skip it every time. Like, well, we gonna react to the drum when we get to record and shit. But I fuck with this song, bro.
Had a song on the playlist that you didn't hear yet.
Cause
it's backwards.
Nah, it's a couple songs I had on the playlist that I never listened to.
That's backwards.
It's not, but it's not really for me. I'm gonna listen to my no cap. But lately, I have been playing the playlist. Shit, I get in the car and put on the playlist every time.
I spun that joint one time and I was just cranking.
But
there was a whole bunch of like songs. I was like, damn, we did.
We got to this, that, and the third. Like, damn, that shit. Like, this. Like a Baby Smooth song came out. I was like, oh my god.
What song was it? It was What Block We Be On. I was singing the shit out of that.
Bro, I ain't gonna hold
look,
you.
I ain't hear that song in so long.
What Block Got Me On?
I ain't hear that song in so long. Like, bro,
they think I'm scared out of town.
Boy.
But I'm really at home.
Boy.
Boy.
Crazy off hand to hand. The touch is like a grand. Bitches from my past still bragging how they had. A nigga talk, not too many understand.
And for all y'all niggas to be like, y'all talk too much, guess what? I don't give a fuck.
Hold on.
That shit be going to shit.
How the fuck can you get mad at you're watching a reaction video and this is our reaction, motherfucker? Like, it's...
But these are the only niggas I know. When I don't talk, they say me on talking.
And then
talk,
we talk, you talk too much.
Goddamn much. Like, y'all niggas need to pick a fucking
like,
side,
if y'all want to find like a like, 6 minute reaction video, we'll start. Just go react and won't say nothing out there.
Y'all need a side for it. Find a side and stay on it.
Tell me that these niggas ran place. You can't never tell nobody else. Side of the family, what you think? Got my left wrist free, right wrist jig, plain Jane, by Sharon Constantine. This shit different. Shit. Got it out the mud, now my jury look like Hendrix. These pussy niggas at me when you get it, cause they finished. Yeah, the back wheel turn itself when I'm passing. The back streets turn me up when I was trapped. Man, another him ain't get a chance to spend the last. Guess everybody got the Cardi watches, they went ass on. Put on brand new shit to take the trash off. Yeah, an hour and a half, I'll start.
That's how you know you got money. Put on brand new shit to take the trash off. My nigga, I'll lie to you, not fool. I'm gonna be the only one of the
shit me
only niggas me. That will be I'm the bro, I lie to you now, fool. If I wake up, it's been plenty of times, fool. I took the trash out in my drawers.
If we got rich next year, I'm still gonna be wearing the shit I got in my. If we got rich by December, I would still be wearing the same shit that's in that fucking car.
I ain't gonna lie to you, fool. I probably wouldn't even invest in a lot of designer. I would buy so many pairs of jeans and shoes, bro. Shit, that makes the outfit, fool.
I wouldn't buy shit.
I ain't.
What the fuck? I wouldn't buy, but it wouldn't be no goddamn. I ain't gonna lie. When I get money, I probably buy more old ass Jordans that I wanted than fuck. It's be a whole bunch of shit that I want. I buy.
Oh my god! Fresh pair of Space Jams, Breds, Concords, Gamma Blue.
Like, it's gonna be so much shit I'm gonna buy. Like, niggas like, but why did you buy that? Fuck, I wanted that. Fuck.
Bro, I'm gonna have like a whole closet like full of Air Force.
No, I'm
not old. Nine, oh, don't even, bro. We'll be here talking all day.
Running off, boy, you just running to a casket. While we in the club, popping bottles by the casket, passing them out laughing. Me and Bugsy and Shrimp talking expansion.
Nah. You know, listen. You want to hear something crazy? You know how everybody be like, all the niggas in Detroit be talking about Blade Icewood? That's his son.
Nigga name
is Lil Blade.
Nigga look like Miles.
He really do look like Miles, though. I ain't gonna hold you, bro. All he missing is the tats, bro.
And a little
bigger temp, and then you know what I'm saying?
Nigga look like Miles. While we in the club, popping bottles by the casket, passing them out laughing. Me and Bugsy and Shrimp talking expansion. Greeted with hugs from my kids outside the mansion. Selling the smells from the coast, I barely taxed them. I was turning the rivals when you bad.
Yes, I am. Are you a subscriber of the crew? Yeah, you fucking better be, nigga. You better subscribe.
Hit that like button.
I swear, Bezo, Peasy, Payroll. Y'all be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. If you do, follow us on our Instagram and Twitter. Link in the description down below. And shit, without further ado, we checking out, man. Appreciate y'all for the love and support. Playlist might be in the description down below. I'm not sure. Discord, hit me. Playlist, hit me on Instagram or Twitter. Or hit Z. Got the same links that I got, you know what I'm saying? Shit, without further ado, we gone, man. The crew ain't no 850K on the way.
Bye, have a great time.